Hello and welcome, it's your boy the real Gilboa coming back for some more The Order 1886 part 5. Yeah, enjoying it, really enjoying it. I'm actually gutted that they haven't made some sort of a sequel where they could make it more of an open world rather than such a linear experience. Oh yeah, Crystal Palace, let's go. Actually, this looks stunning. Oh, controlling it straight off the bat, okay. All things destroyed. How we survived that, I've no idea.
Damn it.
That little vial that we take must be never ending. Oh, someone's on fire. Oh no, buddy, I can't even help you. I'm so sorry. I'd put you out of your misery.
Craig! For God's sake, respond!
Izzy, I'm here.
Ellie?
Izzy, can you hear me?
Why would you rip it off?
Shit.
Why would you do that? Even if it's not working completely correctly, you could hear them.
Sebastian.
That's not Sebastian on the floor, is it? Oh no, no, someone else. Anyone would have survived that. I've no idea.
No one is believed to have survived the crash.
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond. Where the hell are you? Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Strike him!
There's no way you're going to move that. Maybe you are. Spamming that X button. Spamming. I wasn't sure if he was a good guy or a bad guy, but I'm guessing he was a good guy. Yeah. Attention to detail, he's even got the order on that little bit of a neckline. It was zoomed in close.
Start. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, Izzy.
So they're going to get in trouble for this as well.
Succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us.
So it appears.
I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Those are his belongings. Obviously, these two are really close then. Usful and Galahad. I'll inspect it, okay. Triangle was to flip it over. Am I looking for something? On it? Wonder if he's gonna find some sort of a secret or a clue or something.
Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was.
But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait. Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence.
I wonder what the council's going to say, because they weren't happy with Percival when he was on top.
Lord
when
Hastings
he was on the ship.
Is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
United India Company. Knighthood. I don't think they're going
to treat
us very well.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in brotherhood.
He
saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality.
Is that what they're drinking, that elixir?
Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion.
I take his knighthood and give it to, I take his title and give it to somebody else.
From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette. Swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order.
That was his whole name. That's ridiculous.
Give your life in service to our righteous cause.
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life.
Thank you.
By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial.
We cut his hand to fill the vial.
May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely.
Where's the black water?
I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table.
Can't believe... I'm surprised he's taken over Percival's title. They are Knights of the Round Table. Who's Lancelot?
Guards!
Guards?
Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
Damn.
This council is now called to order.
Stop watching a film.
Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Halfbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise. And
what?
The negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must have...
Public buildings destroyed. Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided.
This guy's
all this
himself.
While not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair.
Go, Galahad.
Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
Oh, what's going on?
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
You've trapped Lord Hastings
Sir
on the bridge.
Sir Galahad!
No,
this
I don't want to
listen
to you.
This matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Man, I'm really disliking that guy.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Under
Galahad,
siege.
Your command.
Well, I'm in command. Let's go.
Let's go.
Sir Galahad, the carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan, Egrain, Percival, with me.
Oh, snap. What's going on?
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Oh, clear a path. Oh, they've got... One of them's got a high-powered gun. Oh, man, you... Shotgun? No, switch weapon. Need to heal up, need to heal up, need to heal up. You know what? I can shoot with pistols. It takes so long to charge that that shotgun guy can hit me before I charge up. This is ridiculous. Oh, he's down. Jeez. Heal up quickly. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Move up, move up. Reload. M4 Dragoon Revolver. This revolver's nice. Ouch, man. They're hitting me hard. Almost out of ammo on this thing now. Get closer, get closer, get closer, get closer. Get down, get down. Get closer. Three shots left in this pistol. Ouch. Oh. There we go. Rebel down. I want this pistol, I just want some more ammo for it.
Rebel down! Up there!
Hurry!
On the trolley!
We need to get to Hastings!
One of them is right here!
I don't think I can take this weapon, it takes too long. Oh. No, I'll give it a try, but it's like too much of a liability. Where have I got to go?
Reloading.
Gotta go up there. No. No, okay, okay. Can't get an angle on this guy. Pull back. Ah. Oh.
Down.
Oh, oh, oh my goodness me.
I need to reload.
Get behind the cover. Jump out. They're coming from behind us now. You know what, I'm gonna switch pistol because I need something that I can shoot with. Rather than just charging up. Oh no.
We've been taken the portion of the bridge.
Quickly, we must recover Lord Hastings.
Where do you want me to go? I'm on it.
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready?
I'm tapping it, I'm tapping it.
Now!
We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace.
More rebels coming. Is that chick again?
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance. Come to your senses. Grey, stop!
Shit. Oh, damn it.
No, no, no. Little punk. Gotcha. Any more? Jump over. Can't jump over there. Go around. Oh, wait. Ammo. Yeah, give me some ammo. Okay, oh, wait. I should be able to get here. Yeah. Strange how the most, effective weapon so far has been a pistol. Take that head out.
Damn it.
Gotcha. Oh, that's a heavy. How did you take that? There we go. Reload. Bring the pistol back out. Don't think anyone's gonna come from through here. Full ammo, okay. Oh. Shot his hat off. I didn't realize you could do that. I'm not sure. I'm guessing it's this way. I just don't want to get caught from behind. Oh, okay, maybe not. Must be up this way. Second, I saw that you can jump. Yeah, okay, I got it. Run and jump over here.
Oi! You two! I need one over here, the other on the right! Come on, hurry!
Sentinel 3, I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
What are we gonna call in?
Right,
take out the artillery. Wait, are you telling me they've got artillery here? Yeah. What's that? I wasn't expecting him right there. Oh. Wow. Make sure no one's sneaking up behind me. There we go. Oh wait, no, there's no cover behind that. Get any... I'm gonna loop around down here. Oh! Is there anything to loot in here? Or just ammo, but I can't. Can you give me ammo? No. Okay. That special weapon's powerful, but you can't just get ammo wherever you want. Oh no, no, no. Heal up. Well, no, I'm not fully healed yet. Wait. I don't see anyone else, but I'm sure I heard someone. Fullback. Oh, you're not falling back. Jeez. Heal up. Let's drop the little man. And then... Oh, man. Okay. So, if I pull that out, charge up. Literally popped out and he dropped me.
Bloody light, moving up.
Oh, it's put me all the way back here.
We have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
It's over there, it's there.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Sentinel 3, not lose sight of him.
High mark.
Damn it to hell.
Oh man, I'm gonna get him this time. You can't get an angle from here with that guy.
Son of a...
Go. Oh no, there was one guy just dropped this little guy here. And I see... Yep. No. They're up there, but I can't... Put them out yet. I wonder if I get close, I can just...
Oh. Sir Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The Royal Army
that
is on
easier.
Route. They will contain the threat from here.
Are we going to get that big old gun?
Fuck the army. This is my fight.
Oh, let's go!
The Knight Commander has requested that you abandon.
You shooting me?
All personnel, please remain clear of the east end of Westminster Bridge. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment.
Oh no, get behind cover. Heal up first. Enough. I see them. Soon. This weapon's pretty cool. Ouch. PS29 cannon. Heal up. No, heal up. Don't go out yet. Come on, there we go. The direct hit and it didn't kill him. Still alive. One person, there you are. Anyone else? Taking it with us.
Galahad, this is a direct command. Stand down.
Why are they trying to protect the rebels?
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the palace.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she? Where is she? Where? Tell me! Whitechapel. Brothel.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Why are they trying to stop me from taking out the rebels? I don't get it. There's something going on behind the scenes. Whoa. At least we know where the lady is now.
Wait.
Here we go, the brothel at Whitechapel. Why have we gone alone? I don't like this. I don't trust none of these guys.
Lord, a drink! A drink, goddamn you! Absinthe!
Everybody knows it's about to kick off. Where are you going? He knows it's about to properly kick off.
To forget.
Oh man, absinthe, that's some strong stuff. Wasn't expecting to get into the story as much as I have. I want revenge. Why are they trying to hold me back? What's going on?
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, knight?
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
She's got a gun out. She's ready to fire.
Excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst. So much animosity.
Oh, she's got a body double?
You look like you can use some of this, knight.
The Blackwater. But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Apna hatare niche karo. Devi.
Something going on behind the scenes, I'm telling you.
If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek. Not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
Is the Blackwater? I don't know.
हमें अकेले छोड़ दो हम अकेले बात करेंगे ब्लैकवॉल का काम के लिए जाओ
Into our business at Blackwall. Ween?
You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You've all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
The rantings of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel? And an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common!
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain!
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you!
There are things worse than death, Knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Come points in your head.
Attempt to kill Lord Hastings.
He deserves to die, along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept, even from the Order.
What secrets?
What? You got secrets?
Exactly. You got to start telling us something.
I do not have time for games.
There is little I can say to sway your convictions. But there are things I can show you to give you the explanation you need. Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackwall Yard. But we must hurry.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
None of them are innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well.
We've got to sneak through. Through the tunnels, you know there's going to be some of those Lycan. He's taken off his transporter.
Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
Okay. He doesn't want to implicate the Order. Makes sense. She just so happens to see... He asked Galahad with the leader of the rebels. She's gonna follow us, isn't she? Or grass us up. Oh no, she's gonna follow.
Grey. What games are you playing?
She's going to go in there and see that he's hung up all of his Order stuff. She's seen.
This cannot be.
So she now thinks that he's turned his back on the Order. He's just trying not to implicate the Order. What's she gonna do with that information? Oh, you know there's going to be werewolves down here.
What do you know of purebloods?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. They're all but extinct.
Man. It's just, you know, it's just about getting to a whole big bit, and they're telling us about full breeds now as well as half-breeds. I was curious as to what was full bloods rather than half blood. Sorry, I bet you. So we've come across half blood. We came across an elder, but But if an elder isn't a full blood, then what is a full blood look like? And how, that must just be a full werewolf, I'm guessing. Damn, really getting into it. Story's really engrossing. I'm surprised by how engrossing the story is, to be honest. Yeah, very, very good. Guys, I'm going to cut it off there. But I will catch y'all on the next episode. As always, like, comment, subscribe, look after yourselves. Peace.